Hello YouTubers, it's Kate from How to Media YouTube video channel. In this tutorial I'm going to show you how you can change the metadata of your video file using this powerful and all-in-one video and audio file converter and powerful metadata editor. It is a very good tool for compressing your files. It will reduce the size of the file according the length of your video without losing quality. Okay, let's start. Go to Wondershare Uniconverter site and download the free or paid version according your choice. Next, install the software on your computer and launch the software. Now, go to Add Files button and choose your file what you want to edit. As you see in our example, the size of our video file is 1.03 GB and length is only 5 seconds. We're going to convert into MP4 file and the length will be around 5 to 7 MB. Next, open the converted video file and then you can edit the metadata using the information button to change metadata of the video. We suggest you to go to toolbox section and then choose fix media metadata option and insert all the data related to your video. Insert episode name, title of your video, actors, who is in your video and who is a part of your video. Tagline, insert your full title name, or you may also insert a short title name if you want to give more impact to only one keyword from your title description. Full description of your video, the very same description what you are going to write in YouTube video description section. Comments, here in this field you can enter all keywords related to your video. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, so in one of our next videos you will find out everything about keywords and how important they are to rank our videos higher. Over your file and perform right click on your mouse and go to properties, details. You will see that there are more options. Go to the comments field and copy the full text with the keywords related to your video and insert them in the tag field. Subscribe now and don't forget to turn on the notification bell to stay up to date. Thanks for watching. Bye.